Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Brian Harris Chevrolet, where our trucks haul bass. This week, the crew of Louisiana Outdoor Adventures jumps the border into Lubbock, Texas. It's a balmy 9 degrees, and snow-covered milo and wheat landscapes turn into fields of dreams. It's the last stop of the migration for most Canada geese, and they are here by the millions. Wave after wave greet our LA boys, landing gear down and in your face. Some handle the pressure a bit better than others. But where else would you rather be? Locked and loaded with SpectraShot, our Louisiana boys create some Canada rain. All coming up next on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures.
Welcome to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures.
Nice! Yes!
Oh, that triple!
Yep.
That one's bigger than yours, Ford.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com.
It's our third year in a row making this trek down from home in Des Almonds, Louisiana, all the way to Lubbock, Texas. Had no idea Lubbock, Texas had the amount of Canada geese that wintered here. What makes Lubbock so special is it's got these water tanks all around it. It's full of water. We're in a drought year, and they did get a little rain up here, and the tanks stayed full, tanks, ponds, whatever you want to call them, and the geese are just solid up here.
One thing about Lubbock this time of year, you better be geared up with the warmest clothes possible. 8 degrees with a 15-mile-an-hour west wind physically hurts any exposed skin. Good thing about the cold, though, it makes the geese have to feed to stay warm. Decoys are set, blinds are in place, and now broad daylight and not one bird in the sky. Funny thing about these birds, they won't leave the roost until they can absolutely see where they're going.
You got it, man.
Yeah. About this part of Texas, I mean, I've heard of guys killing geese further south in Texas, but it's like a banana belt through this part of Texas, and this is about as far south as the Canadas go. There's a lot of geese down here. What we're doing is we're just trying to take care of what we got. I mean, they do a pretty good job of sticking around here. There's usually quite a bit of water and quite a bit of food, so.
Good dog, man.
Hi, I'm Kevin Ford. You know, sometimes when I'm out fishing, I don't always make the best decisions. But when it comes to purchasing a new vehicle, I know exactly what to do, and that's to go to Brian Harris Chevrolet in Baton Rouge and see this guy, Mike Venable.
That's right, Kevin. We've been supporting the Louisiana Outdoors for over 25 years, finding you the perfect truck or SUV at our absolute lowest price. We're your Go Chevy dealer. Check us out on Facebook for weekly contests and prizes.
Now let's go fishing.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you, Cracker Barrel convenience stores. We have more than you expect.
Your fishing adventure of a lifetime is just an hour southwest of New Orleans in Houma, Louisiana. From Cocodri, Four Points du Large, Point Ashin, we've got it all. Inshore and offshore saltwater fishing at its best. You'll find over 30 charter fishing services, marinas, great restaurants, and abundant accommodations. Experience world-class fishing in the heart of Louisiana's wetlands. Plan your adventure today by visiting www.fishhoma.com. You deserve it.
Lafitte Harbor Marina, located on the C&M Bayou Fuel Dock, is your ticket to some of the best fishing along the Louisiana Gulf Coast. Located just 25 miles from New Orleans, Louisiana, we are a full-service marina offering guided saltwater fishing charters, commercial boat rentals, waterfront lodging, RV parking, fuel, and a well-stocked marine supply and tackle store. Lafitte Harbor Marina is your one stop on your way to good times down on the bayou. Come fish with the best at Team Lafitte Harbor.
Nautic Star's Making Waves is one of the fastest growing names in the boating industry. Quality boats that last and perform. Nautic Star boats are built for fishermen by fishermen. Bay boats from 18 to 24 feet and offshore boats from 20 to 25 feet, Nautic Star builds a boat for you. Compare construction, compare performance, and compare features, and you'll see why Nautic Star blows the competition away. Visit us online at nauticstarboats.com to find a dealer near you. This segment of Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Wilco Marsh Buggies. Where there are no roads, all roads lead to Wilco. How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco Electric. We connect lives. Canada geese are very social birds. Flocks of 250 to 500 are not uncommon. To compete or make that many eyes comfortable, your decoy spread better be massive, as the number of birds in the sky.
Well, really what I'm looking to do is see how the birds are reacting. As soon as the birds start coming over the top of the spread like they do, I look for birds that are interested in it. I mean, you hit the flag. When you hit the flag, then you get birds that start tipping towards you. And as soon as they start tipping towards you, then you know what's up. Hit them with a certain note on the call. And with these little geese, you don't really have to get too vocal with them. I mean, really and truthfully, if you just make a lot of noise, the little geese really don't even really sound like a goose. So, I mean, a big goose sounds like a goose, but the little geese, they make all kinds of different noises. Get him.
Got it, baby. Got it.
Woo. Load up, cover up, fellas. There's a load of geese coming.
Yes, sir. And the geese are just solid up here, as you saw this morning. We had groups of 200 and 300 birds just working down on our spread. We're surrounded by mallow fields and peanut fields. These birds roost every afternoon on the water in Lubbock, and they come out and feed in these fields every day.
Get him. Load up and cover up, fellas. Here, come on.
So Johnny.
Sir.
Are these new birds continually tying up with birds we already shot at as they keep coming in here?
Kind of, yes sir. Here. Kind of
looks that way to me, because yes, it looks like there's some sluggish birds and the new ones settle in.
Yeah, because see how they're getting, They're getting right over the top of us.
I can see that.
So if they're gonna play that role, we'll shoot them at that high.
If these birds settle down over here, I guess we're gonna compete with them. I think a lot of us shot the same bird on that one.
Yeah.
A lot of us picked the same bird out on that one.
Dixie.
The beautiful thing about this place is Canada geese really work well to these spreads. It's a wonderful hunt. It's not that far from the house. It's not Canada. You're not crossing borders. It's just an incredible place to hunt. About 100 miles from Lubbock, and we got down into 25 degrees, slush on the road. Calling back to Louisiana, it's 74 degrees. They're catching trout everywhere in the marsh right now. It's incredible wintertime fishing. And I'm freezing my bones up here in the snow in Lubbock, Texas, hunting these Canada geese. Life doesn't get any better than this.
Get him, get him, get him!
What you think about that? Are you coming back with me next year, or are you gonna stay home?
Ten more birds, fellas.
Yeah, that's two right there.
Throw three down right there. But there's certain notes that they'll key in on, especially when they get around the backside and you hit them with a flag. And you can hit them with that note, and then they'll turn faster sometimes. It's like they hit a wall back there, and they all start spinning back to you. They all try to get out front. They try to get in the kill hole. That's what we like to put them right there, right in the face. That's where we like to shoot them. We kill them close. Get them, get them, get them, get them, get them. Good girl, here.
Good girl.
That's my doggie. Here. Drop. Dead bird. Dixie.
It's like somebody flips a light switch on. We saw one goose come in this morning, and I say every time that that's a scout goose. That goose came in, was looking at everything, making sure everything was all right for the rest of the birds. That bird turned around, and then all of a sudden, they just started coming in from everywhere. 200 anything in your face is incredible. But being from South Louisiana and watching 200 Canada geese come down, feet down, 5 feet in front of you is just quite possibly one of the best things in the world.
Get him, get him, get him, get him! Good shooting, fella. I noticed y'all went up to the tall ones first.
Got him, baby!
Got it! I got it!
Today's outdoor product is brought to you by Spectra Shot Shotgun Shells. I got them!
This stuff is absolutely incredible. 1400 FPS and so light to the shoulder, it's incredible. Spectra Shot's BBs are colored. The concept was started with I got them. Everybody's been in a duck blind that hunts, goose blind that hunts, and it said, you know, I got it, I killed that. Well, Spectra Shot's colors prove who killed what. You can dig the BB out and find out who shot what bird. Four colors of Spectra Shot, orange, yellow, green, and blue. And that's our trademark, the Spectra Shot, is I got it. You heard it a lot this morning, I got it. Well, if you want to prove it, you can.
Hi, I'm Kevin Ford. You know, sometimes when I'm out fishing, I don't always make the best decisions. But when it comes to purchasing a new vehicle, I know exactly what to do, and that's to go to Brian Harris Chevrolet in Baton Rouge and see this guy, Mike Venable.
That's right, Kevin. We've been supporting the Louisiana Outdoors for over 25 years, finding you the perfect truck or SUV at our absolute lowest price. We're your Go Chevy dealer. Check us out on Facebook for weekly contests and prizes.
Now let's go fishing.
C&M Bayou Fuel Dock and Boat Rentals in Lafitte has work boats from 19 to 36 feet, and we deliver anywhere and anytime. C&M also has TransCube fuel transportation tank rentals up to 1,240 gallons. Our ship store is fully stocked with the supplies you need to get the job done. Batteries, oil, marine paint, rope, pumps, and more. It's all at C&M Bayou Fuel in Lafitte. Visit us online at bayoufuel.com and cnmboatrentals.com today, or call us at 504-689-2013.
Since April of 2010, more than 2,300 seafood samples from waters off Louisiana's coast have been tested by dedicated citizens for safety. Now you can access all of those results on a public website called gulfsource.org. Search by sample type, location, and more. Get the facts about fresh, delicious Louisiana seafood. You be the judge, we'll be the source. Visit us at gulfsource.org.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
Fishing, it's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Brian Harris Chevrolet, where our trucks haul bass.
Day two here in Lubbock, Texas, and I'm Cole.
And there's open here, and they're going to try to get that in here.
Started out this morning, 22 degrees. Kind of set the spread up for a northwest wind.
Putting out these silhouettes this morning, and the ground's frozen, so we got to break the ground. This is a little decoy pole here that we use, and you just simply set it on the ground, punch a little hole, get it wallered out, and silhouette right in the ground.
A lot of decoys to the south of us, and we set a line straight out to the north.
Get that big goose! We're actually hunting in the city limits at Lubbock. We're hunting in a wheat field today. Yesterday we went a mallow field. There's a lot of peanut fields around this area. East here is a power plant with a power lake where the birds roost on. Along with a bunch of sections of water throughout all of Lubbock, which hold the birds in this area.
Get him!
Good shooting, guys. Great shooting.
They gotta have water. Agriculture, water, birds.
Good girl, Dixie. Good girl.
The birds are going to want to get to the back of the set. That's just what they want to do. That's where all the geese are. The majority of the geese are there. So they want to get there because they want to get to that food. Because all these other birds have eaten all this food already, so they want to get back there.
These guys spend all day long driving around hundreds of miles on some days, finding where these birds are feeding. The birds will get up that afternoon, they'll go roost on water all night, and they'll actually go back to the same fields the next day.
There should be two of them. Walk at him. Walk at him. He'll get up.
Now you don't know which one to shoot.
What's your decoys? Here he comes, right at you.
There you go.
And that is their process of scouting on a daily basis to put their clients on as good a shoot as possible.
Try to pull them across that way, and then they see that hole right out in the center. They see the hole, then they see that mass majority of decoys right there that we're hiding in, we're using to hide, and then they're coming right to that. So they're going to come to the majority of the decoys or the majority of the geese.
Get him!
Today's gear is brought to you by Aquamarine in Denham Springs, your Nautic Star Stratus and Sea Arc dealer. Today's gear included massive amounts of decoys, from full body to silhouettes. The more you have, the better. We used a great new shotgun shell from Spectra Shot. This dual purpose shell is equipped with full color steel, which means when you say I got them, you can now prove it. Not only is it fun to have if everyone's shooting a different color, but because of the extra weight of the coloring, the steel has more knockdown power, and it holds its pattern for longer distances. Spectra Shot will be available in 2012, and oh yeah, hard to pack this, but a good wind is also a plus to have to add life to your decoy spread. Professional anglers worldwide consider Plaquemines Parish the premier fishing destination in North America. The mighty Mississippi River provides the source for the greatest habitats for fresh and saltwater fishing imaginable. 10 marinas, abundant lodging, great local restaurants, along with friendly people guarantee you the fishing trip of a lifetime. You can fish anywhere, but you catch fish in Plaquemines Parish. Visit our website at www.plaquemines.com for all of the details. Plaquemines Parish, it's catching. Regardless of the fishery, the pursuit is still the same. The strike, the hookup, and the realization that you do still have a pulse. Find it with Akuma. Leading an industry in innovative design and advanced technology, Akuma Fishing Tackle is home to the most exciting equipment available. The revolutionary Makaira, Cedros Reels and Rods, all new Citrix Bass Rods and Reels, Andros two-speed reels and jig rods, Trio crossover spinning reels, billfish to bass, tuna to trout. There is no stopping Akuma.
Miralure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. tie on a mirror lure.
The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to sportsman's paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas. Toughline is the leader in high-performance premium braided fishing line. Compact, small in diameter, longer cast, higher abrasion resistance, and zero shedding separates Toughline from the rest. Ask for Toughline today at your local tackle dealer.
Think all jig heads are the same? They're not. With its unique rattle chamber, the Rockport Rattler is literally a dinner bell for fish. So unique, it was awarded a U.S. patent. The light reflecting eyes work well in both clear and muddy water, and the Mustad Black Nickel Ultra Point hook is corrosion resistant. Sound, eyes, and a variety of colors and sizes separate the Rockport Rattler from the rest, and it works for both salt and freshwater species. The Rockport Rattler is available at tackle stores near you or on our website at rockportrattler.com.
West wind today, we set up sideways because we don't all want to look into the sun. Who likes to look into the sun, right? So we set up sideways. We just put a line right here behind us, right behind the spread. Kind of block them so that hopefully it'll keep them from getting behind us. Because they're trying to get in right here. This is the right field, this is the right spot. But we'd have been set up directly into the sun.
Oh, wow. Everybody was worried about this season with the drought going on, and we just happened to have some timely rains and got water.
Get him! Go high! Good shooting.
And we're holding more birds now than we have in the last 10 years. It's just been an excellent season, and with the ground that we leased up this year, it's going to be one of our best. We offer combination hunts, morning goose hunts, morning crane hunts, and the afternoons guys can do dove, pigeon, sandhill crane, or pheasant. Our best time of year is actually right around New Year's, and January is a better month for us just because of the lack of hunting pressure. Everybody hunts them in December, but gives up in January, and January is actually a better month.
Get two of them!
The birds that show up here don't go any further south. So we'll winter anywhere between 50 to 150,000. And this year is just unbelievable. But I've never had this many birds here this early. So, and the good thing is, all the young birds that came down will imprint on this area, and next year will be even better. And with the price of peanuts, what it is right now, next year it's just going to be unreal the amount of peanut fields we'll have. The people that have this actually contacted us last year because of the goose problem, and we got out here and we killed over 1,000 birds just off this these couple pivots.